way that you hold me in the night.
Oh, yeah.
The way that you treat me so right.
Oh, yeah.
I've never been in ecstasy.
Oh, yeah.
The way that, baby, you make me feel suavecito.
Cha-cha. Suavecito.
Como yo te quiero a ti. Suavecito, ven para acá, mi amor. Suavecito, como yo te quiero. Ay, ay, ay. Ah, baby, come on. Check it out. Thank you very much. It's always good to slow it down a little bit and take everybody back to when they were riding tricycles and skateboards. ¿Te acuerdas? I remember all of you guys. I've seen a bunch of you guys growing up around here. It's home. It's good to be home, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Lompoc Flower Festival, for having us again playing it here, and we like playing at home. And here we go again. Vámonos, guys. And we got a song that we've been, we just got in the garage the other day and said, let's play this song. It sounds like it's fun. It's called Súbele. Súbele. See if you guys like this. It's a little cumbia. Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
En el barrio, súbele un poquito más. Me gusta cuando te me acercas despacio, súbele porque me das. Me gusta ver así mover tus caderas, súbele un poquito más. Al ritmo que me sabe azúcar morena, súbele un poquito más. Súbele para sentir este ritmo,
súbele un poquito más.
Súbele para bailar, mamacita,
súbele un poquito más.
Súbele que ya se puso caliente,
súbele un poquito más.
Ese ritmo que le gusta a mi gente,
súbele un poquito más.
¡Echa! Está tocando en el barrio,
súbele un poquito más.
Me gusta cuando te me acercas despacio,
súbele un poquito más.
Me gusta ver así mover tus caderas,
súbele un poquito más.
A ritmo que me sabe azúcar morena,
súbele un poquito más.
Súbele para sentir este ritmo,
súbele un poquito más.
Súbele para bailar, mamacita,
súbele un poquito más.
Súbele que ya se puso caliente,
súbele un poquito más.
A ese ritmo que le gusta a mi gente,
súbele un poquito más.
Está tocando en el barrio,
súbele un poquito más.
uno que me sabe azúcar morena.
Súbele para bailar más.
Súbele para bailar este ritmo.
Súbele un poquito más.
Súbele para bailar, mamacita.
Súbele un poquito más.
Súbele que ya se puso caliente.
Súbele un poquito más.
A ese ritmo que le gusta a mi gente.
Súbele un poquito más.
Está tocando en el rato,
súbelo un poquito más.
Me gusta cuando te me acercas despacio,
súbelo un poquito más.
Me gusta cuando me doy tus caderas,
súbelo un poquito más.
Al ritmo que le sabe azúcar morena,
súbelo un poquito más.
Súbelo para sentir este ritmo,
súbelo un poquito más.
Súbelo para bailar, mamacita,
súbelo un poquito más.
Súbele que ya se puso caliente.
Súbele un poquito más.
A ese ritmo que le gusta a mi gente.
Súbele un poquito más.
Gracias.
That was a little song called Súbele. Pick it up. Sherry's out there, Gray's out there, Juanita's out there, Marion's out there, Jennifer and Larry, I see you guys out there, Bella and Brady. I already said hi to John. I said hi to Rita and her family out there. Is that Sonia over there? Is that you, Sonia? Hey, good to see you, man. Good to see you. I see the Toronis is over there, the Ramirez is there. Hey, Rafa, what's up, Alfred? Rebecca, where's Rachel? Where's mom? Where's mom at? Where's the mom? Where's mom and dad in the shade over there? Yeah, I see it, man. Okay.
No se me queden sentados.
Cuando bailo la cumbia
se calienta mi cuerpo.
Cuando bailo la cumbia
se calienta mi cuerpo.
Me siento como la vela que entiendo poco a poquito. Me siento como la vela que entiendo poco a poquito. Baila, baila morena,
baila morena, baila.
baila, baila morena,
baila morena, baila,
baila, baila morena,
baila morena, baila,
baila, baila morena,
baila morena, baila. Sabrosito, oye chiquita, échate pa' acá.
Cuando bailo la cumbia,
se calienta mi cuerpo.
Me siento como la vela, dirigiendo poco a poquito. Me siento como la vela, dirigiendo poco a poquito. Baila, baila morena,
baila morena, baila.
Baila, baila morena,
baila morena, baila.
Baila, baila morena,
baila morena, baila.
Baila, baila morena,
baila morena, baila. Qué sabocito, échate pa' acá.
Right now we're going to be selling some CDs on the side over here. If anybody doesn't have the recent copy of the CDs that they put together, we're going to be selling them over here. We're going to take a short little break. Go drink some water, go drink a beer. We're not going, we're going to come back in 5 minutes and we're going to continue the set. Thank you very much. Just bear with us just a minute. If I could, I'd keep talking, but they told me not to talk anymore. That's a lie.
That's not true.
Brady, liar, liar, pants on fire. Where's Brady?
Hey, how about a big hand for Conexión Latina? They're going to be coming right back again. Wanted to thank you from the Flower Festival for being here today, and also that we have an announcement to let you know about the... we have a booth over here on the right-hand side. What they do is to raise money for the Wounded Warriors. They're having a 50-50 raffle for a donation. And if you would, go over to the booth over on my right, your left, and right in front of the food booths, and purchase a ticket for that for a donation, so you get a 50-50 drawing, and you would help the Wounded Warriors, because that money goes to them when they're coming back from the service. When they're wounded and they need money, they provide some service for them. So appreciate that very much. Be sure to try the food booths. Beer Garden's open for those of you that are over 21. And at 3:30, we have Vendetta Pro Wrestling for you, for entertainment for you. So hang around and have fun.
Petrie Showcase.
Also, I'd like to remind everybody, for those of people around you, that once the wrestling starts, we ask that you lower your umbrellas for people behind you to see, just as a courtesy. We appreciate that very much. I know it's sunny and it's hot today, but we'd like to remind you to lower those umbrellas so people behind you can see the wrestlers. Thank you. You guys are having a good time, I hope. I'd like to mention that the Silver Star Wounded Warrior booth over here by the t-shirt tent is going to have a drawing here between 3 and 3:30. And you can win some money. So it's kind of like a 50-50, but I can't call it that. But it's part of the most of the money is going to go to the Wounded Warrior program. And a lucky person that's here in attendance will win some money also. So go take advantage of that and see what it's all about over there. It's to benefit the Wounded Warriors, soldiers coming back from the war. I had a guy here yesterday who was doing care packages, but he's not here now. But if you ever get a chance in any events that you go to do that, that's also a good cause. You know, those people are over there fighting a war for us, for our freedom. And there's nothing better to receive in the mail when you're on the battlefield than a nice package from home that has some goodies in it. I'll tell you what, it puts a smile on their face, even though they're sweating it out for everybody over there. I want to mention that there's bingo going on right now over there.
Bingo!
Just past the commercial center. It's being put on by the Half Century Club. You can win some money over there, too. So if you like bingo or whatever, go over there. We've got the arts and crafts going. Got the beer garden, the commercial center. We got a petting zoo over in the back corner over here by the playground. If you have any kids, take them over there and pet some animals. Anyway, I got to go.
Man.
Anyway, y'all have a good time, and I'll bring the Conexión Latina back on.
We're back. Anybody leave? I seen a few chairs empty now. I see Mrs. Bermudez here today.
Hey,
Jerry! She's still here enjoying the music. And check, on behalf of the Conexión Latina, check, we'd like to say to Monica
check, one,
from
two,
Pomona,
one, two, check, check,
that song
check.
Was for you.
Hey, Jerry!
And
Jerry,
it's good to see that they had a family reunion over
Betty.
The weekend. So to all the people that are here in Long Folk that are coming, the traveling, all the... Oh, mira, look here. So, how you doing, Miguel?
Good.
Good to see you. So here goes to all the local families. It's the vida. Life is like a carnaval. Vamos.
que la vida es un carnaval y las penas se van cantando. Ay, no hay que llorar, que la vida es un carnaval y es lo que yo vivir cantando. Ay, no hay que llorar, que la vida es un carnaval y las penas se van cantando. Ay, no hay que llorar, que la vida es un carnaval y las penas se van cantando.
Excellent dancers out there. Come on, everybody's got to get. Hey, Cunhao. Where's the Cunhao? Hey, Craig. Good to see you, brother. Made the trip from Ventura Blanca and the family. Good to see you guys out here on Sunday in Lompoc. You should just put a sign and say, come follow us to Lompoc. Orale, it's good to see you. I'd like to dedicate this out to all my friends. This is my song. Victor and I put it together in the garage one day. It's called La Cumbia de los Animales. We're just all animals, ladies and gentlemen. But we know how to dance. Vámonos. Thank you.
vamos a gozar la cumbia de los animales. Vamos a gozar la cumbia de los animales. Para allá, se mueve para acá, cuidado con los animales.
¡Ahora me compadre! ¡Traiste tu bailarina!
Sí, pues ¿cuál es, compadre?
¿Cuál es? La que se para en la jirafa. ¿Cómo la haces, compadre? ¿Cómo la haces? ¡Ay, compadre! ¡Siempre de lado, compadre! ¡De lado!
Vamos a gozar la cumbia de los animales. Vamos a bailar la cumbia de los animales. Vamos a gozar la cumbia de los animales. Vamos a bailar la cumbia de los animales. Se mueve para allá y se mueve para acá. Cuidado con los animales. Se mueve por allá y se mueve por acá. Cuidado con los animales.
¡Ay, compadre, cuidado! ¡Ay, viene, ay, viene! ¡Ay, pues ya me traes bien pisado, compadre! ¡Ay, no, compadre, cuidado!
¡Voy, pues! ¡Ay, ya me traes bien pisado!
¡Ya te pagaron, compadre! ¡Ya te pagaron!
Animales, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank we you. Hope you're enjoying yourselves and dancing, and that's what we like to see.
How you doing, Dan? Looking good.
What do you think of the show?
Great. So far, you got to dance out of John Forrest.
Yeah, I got got 30 videos I'm uploading.
Oh, don't put any videos in there. You didn't get to be in there.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I just got the call that we're going to play till 2:45. That means you got like about 45 minutes.
Oh, God, I look like
no, more like a half hour to dance.
My hair for
we got dancing music coming up nonstop. I'm not going to stop these guys. I'm going to make them break a sweat. You ever seen guys running? These guys are going to be running. Hey, cuñao.
Were you dancing yesterday?
I need your help.
You?
No, I'm just kidding. Gotta keep them
You'll
in
be there somewhere. You gotta look at the videos. Vámonos.
I'm gonna put you in my lugar.
Tengas compasión y me perdones.
empezar de nuevo y saber que no eres la misma.
Gracias.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Ponte en mi lugar. That was Andrew Figueroa singing on the drums. Don't forget, we got the full-blown horn section over here that we got to blow some air out tonight.
Vamos.
What time you got, bro?
Pick your staff for two.
Non-stop.
A little 2:30, I think.
Are these the last band, or there's going to be one after?
No, they're done. Then it's...
Actually, it's 2:20.
Yeah, we've been wrestling for... Ready?
You
gotta
get your dance on, that's right.
One, two, three. That one from the archives, ladies and gentlemen.
Un policía que es mudo a la cárcel se llevó a dos jóvenes inquietos que en el parque se encontró. Un policía que es mudo a la cárcel se llevó a dos jóvenes inquietos que en el parque se encontró. Al saber esta noticia, los padres fueron a ver al juez y junto al periodista les preguntaron que cómo fue. Mandaron traer al mudo y oiga usted lo que yo escuché. Mandaron traer al mudo y oiga usted lo que yo escuché. ¿Qué andaban haciendo? ¿Cuál es el delito? ¿Por qué los detuvo? ¿Quién estaban haciendo? Que se cuidan todos.
¡Ey! ¡Ahí viene el mudo!
¡Esa policía!
¡Ey! ¡Ahí viene el mudo!
¡Cuidan bailadores!
¡Ey! ¡Ahí viene el mudo!
También el Conexión Latina.
¡Ey! ¡Ahí viene el mudo!
A dos jóvenes inquietos que en el parque se encontró. Al saber esta noticia, los padres fueron al ver al juez. Y junto a los periodistas les preguntaron que cómo fue. Mandaron traer al mudo y oiga usted lo que yo escuché. Mandaron traer al mudo y oiga usted lo que yo escuché.
Latina,
¡ay, viene el mudo!
llevó a dos jóvenes inquietos que en el parque se encontró. Un policía que es mudo a la cárcel se llevó a dos jóvenes inquietos que en el parque se encontró. Al saber esta noticia, los padres fueron al ver al juez y junto a los periodistas le preguntaron que cómo fue. Mandaron traer al mudo y oiga usted lo que yo escuché. Que andaba haciendo,
se estaba besando.
Que se cuida todo.
Ahí viene el mudo.
Cuidado, bailadores.
Ahí viene el mudo.
Cuidado, periodista.
Ahí viene el mudo.
Conexión Latina.
Ahí viene el mudo.
Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, man, is it nice today or what? Good day for wrestling, huh? Some SmackDowns. Let's see some Smack. I want to hear that SmackDown.
I want to see Hector get SmackDown.
You know, Freddie on that joke? No Freddie Blassie, no pencil neck kick. Oh, that, I go back to the 60s, bro. I want to see Bobo. I want to see the...
Are you going to partay in that, Joe?
What was... No.
Come on, man.
I take my shirt off, you want to go run.
Hey, y'all want to see him wrestle?
No, Charlie, no wrestling here.
No.
Those are guys... That's where it's going to happen over there. You guys getting ready for the next one, right? I knew they were.
I want to see...
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get ready
for some more horn stuff. I want to see Hector out there. Hector out there. Kick all their asses. Yeah, 25 years ago, I might have got in there.
Yeah. Listos.
Seguiré pegando porque no he de negar.
queriendo, que seguiré adorando, aunque me vuelvo loco, hasta que me devuelvas el corazón y un beso.
Gracias.
What happened? Where did everybody go? God, we got real quiet. It gets real quiet when nobody says anything, huh? Linda, yell. Give me a yell, Linda. Come on, you can do it. Somebody give me one of those. Oy! One of those gritas. I can't do it. Dale, 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 dale. Give me. Somebody. Louder, Linda. Come on.
Veneme la vela, Teresa. Veneme la vela, María.
Veneme la vela, Teresa.
Íbamos dos cantando a puro trabajo. Cumbia cabrón sagrera, hay cumbia para gozar. Véname la vela María, véname la vela Teresa. Véname la vela María, véname la vela Teresa. Tomando el día, ya nos tomando el sol, quedamos todos cantando.
hay cumbia para gozar. Préndeme la vela, María, préndeme la vela, Teresa, préndeme la vela, María, préndeme la vela, Teresa.
We didn't write that one, bro. We didn't write that one. We like to play the ones we wrote. I'm not saying it's as good as that Mi Negra, but Mi Negra Baila La Cumbia is coming out. What's that?
Chabela.
Chabela. That's my cousin. That's my family.
Se levanta a bailar y mira cómo.
hasta mi pie se te fue.
Latina Conexión. Conexión Latina. I always get it wrong. I don't know. Anyway, you guys hang in there. We'll have a Santana tribute band coming up next at 4 o'clock. They call Savor.